Diego Maradona is one of the most iconic players in FIFA World Cup history, appearing in four tournaments between the ages of 21 and 33. Here, we focus on how the Mercurial Argentine lit up the 1986 FIFA World Cup on the way to lifting the trophy for his nation in a Stats Perform data dive. During that tournament in Mexico, Maradona either scored or assisted 10 of Argentina's 14 goals on the way to being crowned world champions. He finished as second top goalscorer behind Gary Lineker, but led the assist rankings, creating the most goals for his teammates. He remains the only player since 1966 to have both scored and assisted as many as 5 goals in a single World Cup. In fact, Maradona is still the last player to have 10 goal involvements of any sort in a single World Cup, and the only player to have achieved the feat since 1970. Maradona's importance to Argentina's side in 86 was obvious. He was involved in more than half of their shots, either making the final pass before or attempting 57 of their 101 shots himself. No player has beaten an opponent with more take-ons in a single World Cup than Maradona did in 1986. He successfully took the ball around an opponent 53 times in that tournament, averaging 8 per game. 4 of those successful take-ons in 86 came in just one single move, the build-up to his goal of the century against England in the quarter-finals. Maradona travelled 51 metres with the ball on the way to scoring his second goal of that game, and his first without using his hand. Only 3 World Cup goals since 1966 have seen a player travel further with the ball before scoring. He also proved that he was as equally adept with his hands as he was with his feet. Excluding the one he famously got away with against England, he gave away 7 fouls for handballs in World Cups, which is more than any other player, so some pretty punchy numbers. There's no doubt that Maradona's performances for Argentina in 1986 make up one of the most impressive individual World Cup campaigns of all time. And the data shines more light on just how special he was during La Albiceleste's second title.